Results surpass even my wildest expectations. These little fellows will change the world. You have my everlasting gratitude. I did not foresee them to be so attractive to ferals. With that size for you, always expect the unexpected. I've added a little something for you as a reward, as a compensation for the dangers you faced. I thank you. Progress thanks you.
Yes, you champion. You will have to bear this. Yes. Ascension. If you got any bounties, I'll take them.
Impressive catch.
One less scumbag. Here's your payout.
My former handyman come fucking rock star.
Oh, the sweet irony. Here you are, two-timing as a damn CGT operator, whatever mystery corp that sly of foreign represents, and you can't even get into Stimtown for a stiff one? You've come a long way, but you still depend on me, huh? Well, you're in luck. Because I need an errand runner. There's a bartender named Spice over at the loading bars expecting a delivery from me. They don't like to admit it, but most of the proprietors over there depend on my goodwill. Now, this delivery would be frowned upon if it was discovered, but it'll get you through the lockdown. I have an arrangement with a guard named Wharton. Let him know I sent you, and he'll let you through. Get the package delivered to Spice, and you'll have your access. And remember, you owe me. We'll just let that simmer for a while.
Now get out of here before I lose my appetite, you backstabbing bastard!
Again? Fuck. I've paid my fucking dues to him 10 times over already. Don't ever indebt yourself to a jackman.
Oh well, come on through. And let that bastard know I've had enough of his favours. After this week.
I'm giving you permanent access, so I don't have to bother with you.
Thank you. Hey, did Frank send you in?
Well, whatever. All good either way. Clearly, you're the one we've been looking for. See, we got this guy, an Arkrum, not our scalp. Keeps tearing shit up every time he rolls on through here. And this dude, let me tell you, he's not like the others. He's bad news, real bad. Like blowing shit up night after night. So we need him taken care of, if you know what I mean. Of course, problem is he actually hasn't technically broken the law. So that's where it gets a little tricky. I mean, you gotta tell the line. With those core dies, no bounty on his head, nothing we can do. You, on the other hand, if you were to bump into him somewhere, say, oh, so accidentally, maybe pick a fight. Well, who knows what might happen. So how about it?
You up for
that? Oh, thank God. This guy, he's got a kind of home base up by the edge. Look out, though. He's croned, major augs, and enhancements up the ass. And hey, you make the problem go away, who knows what you might get in return.
Thank you.
Name your poison, friend. Well, looky here. Poon actually came through. Give him my thanks. Now, what can I do you for? Sure, coming up. This should frizzle your wiring, buddy. Rings a bell. It was a mid-boss who came here slumming every once in a while. She's not welcome here anymore, though. Her hands up the other clientele. Gave her two passes, but she struck out on the third. I bet you can find her at the Dirty Dive. They're less picky with their customers. Yeah, you know, when the uppers come down here to sample the forbidden fruit. Fucking tourists, if you ask me. But I don't say no to their Eucrets. Who says it all, doesn't it? It's not far from here. No thing, friend. Just give a shout if you need something.
Buy me a kick?
Yeah,
thanks, hon. That's sweet of you. And here we were having such a good time. Why bring up that bitch? So we used to go out for a while. She had you creds, used to brag about her crib up in A-Stack. Some penthouse dude dumped me like yesterday's trash when she started hanging out with the Quicks. Good riddance. AKA Blossom Hill. Fancy name for a sad fucking building. I hear the Quicks have the run of the place now. Not local, are you, hon? The liquid Quicks? Pretty easy going unless you cross them. Can't see what the hell she saw in them. Tense flatliner named Trenning is leading them these days. He'll know her for sure. Thanks for the kick. And if you find her, tell her to go fuck herself.
Oh, I'm sorry. Was I in your way? I really should watch where I'm standing. What a terrible, terrible cycle. But at least I'm still alive. That's always something to be thankful for. But I shouldn't burden you with my woes. Are you sure you want me to share? Oh, how kind. My story is a yes, I was almost poisoned, you see. But do not be alarmed. I still have my health. He drank the poison in my stead. Always hungry and thirsty, was poor. He was a prized fighter in the carnage camp. I trained him myself. The Kaiser first really should give me a new gun, but I was never good at... But you? Maybe if you ask. After all, he runs the carnage camp.
Overeager. Heart's getting all worn down real bad. Well, kind of fucked up, honestly. I usually get a shipment from Gregorian the Node, but, you know, so yeah, I'll give you something real.
fucking good party.
Sal sent you. He wants what? For a soup recipe. He's insane. Must be a damn tasty soup. Here, I fixed the key card. You can just waltz through the door. Sal better invite us over for some soup when it's done.
boyfriend.